Hello everyone. Today we all are in a critical stage of coronavirus. Coronavirus still poses a significant threat to all of our lives. The virus spread very easily and the majority of world's population is still vulnerable to it. So the medical researchers are working hard to find out the vaccines against corona. When comparing those vaccines, the mRNA is found to be an important one. So, today I would like to share an outline and background regarding mRNA vaccine. This is sponsored by Washington Health Research Institute. We believe mRNA-based vaccines offer several advantages, including ability to mimic many aspects of natural viral infections, multiplexing of mRNA for more compelling product profile, rapid discovery and advancement of mRNA programs into the clinic, a capital efficiency and speed from shared manufacturing processes and infrastructure. You have to note that traditional vaccines require product-dedicated production processes, facilities, and operators. Let us come to the topic background. mRNA-1273 was developed by Moderna based on prior studies of related coronaviruses such as those that cause severe acute respiratory syndrome and Middle East respiratory syndrome. What the company's mRNA vaccine is and why it is different. Vaccines are meant to train the immune system to attack the disease-causing virus. In this case of SARS-CoV virus 2, there is a spike protein or the S protein, which is the flag that the immune system needs to recognize as the signature of the virus. Goal of this vaccine. So the goal of this vaccine is to train your immune system to recognize the S protein and then trigger the immune response. This S protein is the standard in all coronavirus. That's why they are called coronaviruses, because the corona means the crown. Before coming to the people, it should come across three phases. What does it face phases? Phase 1. A phase 1 trial, that is NCT 0428341, of 105 healthy participants provided the basis for Moderna investigational new drug application, which was successfully reviewed by the FDA and set the stage for phase 2 testing. Phase 2. A phase 2 trial of 600 healthy participants evaluating 25 microgram, 100 microgram and 250 microgram dose levels of vaccines was completed and the mRNA-1273 has advanced to the phase 3 trial. A phase 3 trial of 30,000 participants at high risk for SARS-CoV virus 2 infection who will receive a 100 microgram dose of mRNA-1273 or placebo and then followed for up to 2 years. Outcomes. The phase 1 data showed mRNA-1273 successfully produced neutralizing antibody titers in 8 participants who received either 25 microgram or 100 microgram doses. The response was dose dependent in 45 participants across 25 microgram, 100 microgram and 250 microgram dose level. In participants with available antibody data, neutralizing antibody titers were on par with what has been seen in convalescent sera from the people who have successfully fought off COVID-19. Results from a challenge in a mouse model showed mRNA-1273 prevented viral replication in the lungs, and neutralizing titers in the mouse model were similar in participants receiving 25 microgram or 100 microgram doses of the vaccine. Moderna said mRNA-1273 was generally safe and well tolerated. A study of non-human primates challenged with SARS-CoV virus 2 published in the New England Journal of Medicine had neutralizing activity and limited inflammation and lung activity after being administered the vaccine. Status: on May 12, the FDA granted fast-track designation to mRNA-1273. A phase 3 trial of the vaccine is underway, which is being funded by Operation Rapid Speed. Thank you. Have a nice day.